I watched him do it, too. I didn't stop him, though, because I was just blinded by the balls on that kid. Of course, he didn't know who I was or the worth of the junk in the trunk once he dumped it. But once I tracked him down, I made sure to tell him who I was, what I was capable of, and how much he owed me. And since he's been paying me back, he's also shown me what he's capable of.